Have you ever come across any of these Satanists in your investigations?
No, but I've heard about them. Fear you don't think.
They vandalize cemeteries. They profane tombs and, you know, hold black masses. That's why you've got your cross. It looks to me like a pretty typical case.
If I could only get me hands on them.